For generations, the enchanted kingdom of Narnia has existed only in the mind's eye. Now, beginning with The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, special effects supervisor Richard Taylor and his team from Weta, winners of 4 Academy Awards for Lord of the Rings, are employing their wizardry to bring C.S. Lewis's magical world to life.
We've been working on Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe for 2 years now. We're looking after creature design and the armor and the weapons for the armies of Narnia and other little bits and pieces.
One of the biggest challenges Richard Taylor and his design team faced was creating over 60 different species of creatures that would ultimately inhabit the world of Narnia.
A lot of C.S. Lewis's creatures, the Minotaurs, the Harpies and such like, were based strongly in Greek mythology. Where the challenge came was actually trying to refine these mythological creatures into something that works well on screen, and then making sure that they'd work as suit characters. It's one thing to create a totally CG creature that has to tie back to the physical world, but then having to fit an actor that has to cope with a 12-hour shooting day with the heat and the rain and the comings and goings of film life was a whole nother issue. We do believe it's our responsibility to help the actor take on the mantle of the character.
If they're given a real sword rather than something that they know is a prop, it just helps them to get into character that much more.
We hope that when they take hold of their sword, they feel like they are embracing not a prop, but a thing that would determine whether they could survive in the world of Narnia. It's the final touches that will make it feel like it was made by craftsmen of Narnia.
The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, The Witch, and The Wardrobe.